What's up, guys? How you guys doing? It's your girl, Miss B. Yeah, and I'm back with another video.
My phone lights up, but it's never you. I can't help but feel so lonely. Can't undo
do apologize about that noise. That is the AC. This AC is just too noisy for no reason. Like, my old AC barely made any noise, and now this new AC is just like, girl, like. And I only notice it when I'm filming. It's never annoying when I'm not filming. So yeah, sorry about that. But we are now watching Adventure Time. Come on, grab your friends. Season 8, episode 6, 7, and 8. That's why I got confused between the episode and the season. I am super excited to jump into Adventure Time. I say, like, Legend of Korra and Adventure Time, I've been neglecting so bad because I've been so addicted to watching My Hero Academia. Like, I literally already have the whole rest of the year already watched from My Hero Academia now. Tell me why I can't be that dedicated to watch everything else. But don't worry, like, I am getting back on the grind. I am doing what I got to do. You guys already know I gotta do what I gotta do because I finally got paid. But I will be making a video about that soon, so stay tuned for that. But yeah, guys, I'm trying really hard because you know me. If you've been following me for a while, you know I like to talk. Hence why I made a reaction channel, because I love to talk. But I'm trying to cut the intro shorter because I just want to, first of all, I just want to jump straight to the video, and second of all, I feel like you guys enjoy when I don't talk more in the intros. But I'm mainly doing it because of me. Yeah. But yeah, guys, without further ado, before I begin, do not forget to check out my Patreon if you want to watch this reaction a week in advance, because sometimes you just can't wait, and ditto, sometimes you just can't. And if you could watch your favorite shows in advance, why wouldn't you? And do not forget to hit the subscribe button while you're at it, because like I said, this is going to be a brand new channel. I am going to be trying my hardest to keep consistent, and yeah, stay tuned for that. So, so you always know. Oh, I know that's a such thing as like bell notifications, but I don't know what that is. So I'm just gonna say subscribe so you guys can stay tuned for my next video. And without further ado, let's just get on with the video. Cinnamon Mine, you're back.
I'm here on diplomatic business.
Oh. Yeah, the princess is expecting you.
Oh, and you guys say they're not in a relationship, so I'm completely fine with this type of partnership.
Cinnamon Bun. Because
I was getting nervous. Oh, Prince Bubblegum.
After you sign.
Understood.
Yo, I'm here.
Hey.
What's up, my main cinnamon?
Oh, they're friends. Okay, I got a little nervous because I know their history. Oh, I forgot they're both like, we're like the heroes for each other's.
Sit down, CB. Let's catch up.
Kingdom.
Okay, I guess I can chat for a few seconds.
It seems like living. Oh, CB, you forgot your keys.
Hey, look who we have here.
Hey, guys.
Princess? Where are you?
Oh, yeah, he was a swan.
Hold on. I want to show you my newest creation.
Oh, did you make a new
one? I call her Bun Bun.
Hi, Bun Bun. Oh.
you a new fire suit. Bun Bun doesn't need one since I engineered her to be fireproof.
Nice. Very convenient.
So,
is it gonna be weird going back to the Fire Nation? Fire. Bye.
I must be hungry.
Trying to buy a lot of stuff.
Trail mix will fix this grumbling. Yeah, have some.
I was getting scared that he would do what he's not eating him. I mean her. Hey! Oh, I like your ponytail.
See ya.
Finn, wait. You don't have to just run off like that. We can hang out if you got time.
Really?
I have a late schedule today. Hi!
This is not awkward hanging out with your ex. Okay, what's a mush?
Bun Bun, do you like dogs?
Sure, I like dogs. Not those stupid tiny ones. I like a medium size.
Say, what's evil?
Free is good, right?
No, this is bad. We have to catch him.
Oh, they play charades. I was gonna say that. I was gonna say PB. Still look like a. You're dead.
I practiced that one.
So, what else you been up to?
I started freestyle rapping.
Or was that number
what?
Girl? Everyone.
Thank you.
no allies left in the fire. And even if I did manage to steal it back, I'd probably have to go.
Someone really good to balance about.
All hail the Chipmunk King! All hail the Chipmunk King!
Finn the human, he wears a bear hat. Someday he'll be old and fat, unless he is immortal or a turtle. Turtles always look gold.
Also, she let out the old king.
What?
It's okay. He's in a chipmunk cave. It's nice.
I did.
Animals. I wonder if a new environment might help bring out that softer side of him. Being stuck in the lab sure won't do it. Let's leave him be.
I love how they knew it too. He knew what Budman was saying. Oh, I love Budman. Budman has my heart. Oh. I've never seen anything that cute in a while in a bunch of time. I love it. I love that episode. Okay, guys. So let me just jump straight into the next video before I start running on about how adorable Budman is. Oh, such a cute name too. That's such a cute name for like a kid. Like a nickname. Not like an actual name. Such a cute name for like an adorable kid. But yeah, guys, without further ado, let's jump into episode 7. So without further ado, let's get out with the elevator.
Come again, you're breaking
up. Or is
up.
It that is it
make sure
Boss
you tell
Blob?
Blob it's me who sent you. Tell him we're coming for Grog, Grob, and Gob also. I believe in you, little guy.
That dark off.
Oh, I got you. All right. I did it. I have your brother, Magic Man.
In a demo hollandaise sauce?
Get over here, dude.
Yo, no dogs in the table. Shoot, get down, boy. What you see, boy? Show that.
Do see something, but you're making it weird.
Bang! Knocked him out.
Is he dead?
Nah, he's magic.
Dude, he lost his powers, remember?
Right.
Uh-oh. Like, gee, I'll get out of it. Oof.
Okay. I always liked you guys.
That's because we freed him from your sick nightmare house.
Maybe he'll listen to you and not hurt Glob. This could be my chance to make things right between us. Go back to Mars and run... Takashi brother eat it quietly?
What do you think about that?
No. Glob's your...
Look, normal-sized manticores, carnivore plants, camouflage rock beasts, mind-control parasites, archer bandits that'll shoot you straight out of the sky.
They don't bother that guy. That guy just wants friends. Ain't alright. Ugh, the worst.
You stand at the mercy of my boomerang and flamethrower.
Alright, two different sets of weapons.
But Glob has nothing to do with this. Kill me instead. I'll let...
Respect you guys are top, but I have trained for this vengeance for months. I must seize this sparkling moment. Fully grasping hand! Boomerang!
Not no more!
Kick his tiny butt.
Watch out for my...
Aren't you like a mini version?
By my hand, I saw free!
Oye moi! Jake!
What? I'm coming! I got a scene.
Oh, Jake is kaput.
Bring you back to Mars. They need a ruler up there. And I wanted to apologize for being such a bean show for hundreds of years. Whoa, what? Maybe you really have changed. I shouldn't have shut you out when you left Excel to me. In some ways, I too was a total bean show. I guess neither of us were perfect brothers.
Yeah.
Although you were much, much
better. Yeah, you were kind of a douchebag.
Said you were into music.
What's going on?
That's crazy. So am I.
Yeah, it's stressing me out that there's food on a blanket. I have to go home. This was nice.
You're running away from intimacy. You don't know.
Is it... lemon crab and maybe Space Princess and me.
Hard to track, but okay.
I guess they're going back to Mars.
We'll get down ourselves, guys. Don't even sweat.
You guys really were struggling without a leader. I love that outro. Sorry, I'm just here like jamming. Anyway, so guys, we're going to jump straight into episode 8. So without further ado, let's just get like, come on.
Follow me, fellas.
Nice. That's a lot of anger.
Watch your eyes. Oh, my mom.
Let me see that gun first. What? We're not about to find an avatar. Are there other influences? on a bat. Yeah.
With my hands.
I'm in the human. And this is Jake the dog.
Hello.
Give me those purchases, okay? Well, that's not fair. That's an easy one. You literally you can kidnap all of them.
Send me a postcard when you get there.
Oh.
Please, kid. I'm gonna.
All the time, I think trying to kidnap these princesses is now it's all easy. I don't have time for this.
Are you guys okay? I need to lie down. Ben and Jake? Ice King, what did you do?
It was her. Not me. You know them? You bit it.
Did I mention y'all were dudes in the past? This is so much better! Totally!
Sarah and I still go well.
What a surprise! It's a billion years later and you're still not cool.
Ladies, please don't fight. There's enough ice cream to go around.
So I could be like, what?
And they like shoot slime at me? Whatever. That'll be their approval. I'm gonna start some crazy things, man. Just watch.
Watch it?
All this time, your keys are in you. Ice King. What are you doing? Honestly, it's ridiculous. Okay, guys, that's my reaction to Adventure Time. Come on, grab your friends. Season 8, episode. I lost it. Did you guys know what episode I'm on? 6, 4, 6, 7, and 8. I think. But yeah, I am so happy that I get to watch Adventure Time again. This is crazy. So I guess this is just the new, what do you call it, antagonist or protagonist? I feel like it'll be an to represent like the non version. So a threat. It's crazy seeing another ice witch wizard person on the scene. It's crazy. I love how like in the first couple of seasons they really didn't experiment with like different hair and different clothes, but like you get to see a lot of people changed up, especially Princess Bubblegum. Like, she can switch her hair, you can change your hair, you can change your clothes. That is Princess Bubblegum motto, because every time I see her, she's in a different like outfit, a different hairstyle, different everything. You know, I find her really cool, because where like Finn and Jake went to go get like a plant for Princess Bubblegum, and the plant, when you ate it, like it changed your hairstyles. So maybe that's the reason why she can do it now. I remember these things. It's in the noggin, guys, in the noggin. But I cannot wait to see the season finale. Like I said, I have no idea like who is going to be like the main villain of this season. Because usually we get a main. Usually like they tell us early on who Finn and Jake are gonna go against, honestly. But we have like less than 20 episodes left, we still don't know what's going on. But I do see a lot of part 1, 2, and 3 at the very end. That's a lot of parts. Gee, can't wait for that. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoy my reaction. Like I said, if you want to watch this episode a week in advance, go check out my Patreon. It's always linked down below. I cannot wait to jump into all of these lovely seasons. Finishing Adventure Time will be one of those things. Like, when I finished Steven Universe, it was like, whoa, you know? Adventure Time will be one of those things where I'm like, what do I do with my life now? I don't know. But, yeah, guys, like I said, I hope you guys enjoy my reaction and enjoy me. Not forget to give me a thumbs up. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button while you're at it. And that's me. Peace.